Excuse me, Outlander. A word in your ear, if I may. Well met, stranger. Elated to make your acquaintance. Now may I entertain you with some quotations over cadence? You see, I bear some rare, amazing information, and you look like someone who is used to strange situations. There is a hidden portal within the Bard's College. I was brought through an immortal to impart knowledge about an otherworldly form of Redguard sonnet. They took a thumping drum beat and set bars on it. I wandered through solitude, departed Harfingar, past Yar March through the reach east of Markar. I reached the right one hold. I preached the rhyme and told the people that the need to speak was higher than the price of gold. Nothing could beat soul, not even sweet rolls. I got it locked like a pig stuck in a keyhole. I leave you wee trolls wishing that you'd re-rolled. By the nine divines, my rhyme's a sight to behold. My freeholds are threefold, I rock the property chain, cause I'm the top bloody thane in this monopoly game. So you better watch the throne, Stormcloak, cause you're getting overthrown by an ordinary bloke. It's high time Skyrim had a new High King. And I like hiking, it's quite exciting. I'm descended from the Vikings back in my kingdom, but my lyric writing's better than my skill at fighting. My pen is mightier than swords, it's the right choice. They call me MF Doom and I use my voice. With each rap my speech craft keeps stacking. If you could see the graph you'd actually be laughing. You'll never sound as fresh, I'm a rock star. I climb the 7,000 steps to High Hrothgar. Like Jürgen Windcaller, my words will bring more disorder than mixing skooma in an orcish brigand's drink order. A bawdy bard that raps, my voice will cause your cart to crash. Your horse's armor cracks under the awesome force of Parthenax. But here's the secret I needed to tell. You can be an MC with me as well. Forget the blades, me and you don't need the greybeards, who are Maerun's Dagon and the Daedra to an atheist. Mages, take your spells home and go the hell home. Cause who needs boots of speed when we've got shell toes? And so whether you drink honey mead or alto, be sure that that'll smell flows till all of Tamriel knows. You should use the bars of the bard deep inside you until we meet again, friend. Talos guide you. Talos guide you.